Lipie is a kind of bread from traditional Romanian cuisine. It is a round bread made with different wheat flour. The lipie has been known since the 16th century. It can be seen on some Romanian tapestries and in religious art. A lipie from the 17th century was discovered in a house in the medieval village of Dalhesti, and it was named Dalhesti's bread.
See also
Food portal.
References.